You do not want to miss this. A one-time chance to see ABC15's own Dan Spindle performing in The Nutcracker. This is tonight's Youth American Ballet Company performance at Desert Ridge High School in Mesa. And Spindle, yes, played the role of Mother Ginger. He says he had a blast. He even sent his pics of before and after makeup.
Oh, my goodness.
There you go.
He's so good.
He's a man of many talents.
Who knew?